So well. Maybe they'll help you. It's always okay to ask other people for feels way worse to keep it in and to keep it bubbling down. Like, my throat starts to hurt. I'll get like a headache. It's physically painful to not cry. So it's better to just let it out. You know what? People are really understanding and kind about crying for the most part. I think I just burped. Let me talk about some things that didn't work for me this week. I drank more alcohol than usual. A little bit every night for a couple nights in a row. And I always forget this, but alcohol is a depressant. So if you are prone to the blues or
you're gonna reply to an email really quickly and feel
so you can get started with your day and hopefully go see some dogs, pet some dogs. Oh, maybe you'll get to pet some dogs. If that doesn't get you out of bed, I don't know what will. Maybe sandwiches. Or maybe you'll see like a really cool fancy car outside. Or maybe you'll get some mail. Lungs are now filled with this gold light. It's incredible. When you breathe in, oh, you can feel the energy shooting through your fingernails and your toenails and your eyelashes, and it's even coming out of the ends of your hair. You're now filled with light. Maybe that's a little cheesy, but you are capable of anything, and you totally got this. You are gonna spread your light today. You're gonna pet a dog, maybe. I believe in you. Thank you so much for hanging out with me and starting your day like this. I'm wishing you all the best. I'll see you next.
Appreciate it.